But I do want to say that we try to do the story legally.
There it is. A little town with a really big secret.
It's so bizarre. What's going on over here?
When we first got in the country, we had no idea who was following us.
You think they know we're here?
We didn't know if it was the Whalers, the Japanese mafia.
Somebody's behind me. I don't know who that is.
They don't like me. They don't like my message.
Rick is world famous for his work with dolphins.
I feel somewhat responsible because it was the Flipper TV series that created this multi-billion dollar industry.
The dolphin smile is nature's greatest deception. It creates the illusion they're always happy.
You realize after a while they don't really belong in captivity.
I'd never seen so many dolphins before.
The Japanese people don't even know about it.
They take the boats around to the secret cove that nobody could see.
They're afraid of cameras. They said if the world finds out what goes on here, we'll be shut down.
They were hiding something.
We need to get in there and film exactly what happens. We need to know the truth.
We needed people with a special set of skills to implement this mission.
They're behind me.
Let's go, let's go.
Good luck.
Underwater camera is set.
They're not being told that the free lunch meat that their children are getting are contaminated.
Let it not be said that you didn't know about it. You know about it.
If we can't fix that, there's no hope.
Okay, there's a flashlight. Guards are moving.
Get out of there. Get out of there now.